I don't consider it a human being.
Yes, it's another human life, but it's their body.
It's not exactly something, but then again, it is something.
It's kind of more like a bunch of cells. To me, they're not alive, so like, I'm okay with it.
The child is not technically alive.
You should have the right to end a child's life if it needs be.
It's only a potential human being.